The Young Leader Summit helped me achieve my leadership goals through the introduction to industry leaders and their short talks, and providing me with the access to other young leaders. I believe in this industry, it is a people person industry, it's a relationship industry.
The experience that you have from it isn't a typical conference experience. Like I said, you really get to interact and grow, figure out who you are as a person and what type of leader you are as well.
It really did give that time to reflect and give a bit more insight into what I wanted to do professionally and personally. And I think that was really, really, really beneficial.
It's a unique experience to get together with such an intimate group, 24 individuals, all 35 and under. It's the future of the ski industry. It's the future of where we're going, and it's nice to connect on that level.
I think it brings forward the important topics that we need to be talking about. And I think they bring a refreshing new outlook on the issues that are affecting mountain travel.
We later moved on to climate change and global warming, big issues affecting our industry that young leaders need to be aware of in order to push the needle forward. This experience will be remembered as well as expanded upon in terms of these relationships for the next 15, 20 years to come.